Welcome back to my channel. Here is Stealing Beauty, Chapter 13. To support me, i-like mo lang, share, subscribe, hit ang notification bell para ma-update kayo kung mayroon akong mga bagong uploads. This is only a fan translation. There are grammatical and typographical errors. The translation is not accurate. So, pagpasensyahan niya na lang. She's still alive. It does make sense. In that case, why not try to place an ad in a newspaper to look for the person? A close friend of Miss Yan's came to the banquet today. Isn't she the editor-in-chief of that newspaper? Why not ask her for help? Are you talking about the editor-in-chief of the Kuan Liuming newspaper? I know that person. Rumor has it that she has a weird personality. But since the benefits are ahead, it's not impossible to give it a try. The editor-in-chief of Kuan Liuming magazine is the one mentioned by Miss Yan. Who is it? It's all my fault for being in such a hurry on the way here. Sorry. Sorry for disturbing your guests. Oh, it's Mrs. Lim. Are you alright? Did you hurt yourself? Thank you for your concern. I have to ask the maid to clean up right away. This excuse shouldn't make them suspicious. I don't know how these two are related to Mingdi. Just in case, I better tell Mingdi as soon as possible. He actually brought a stranger man into a woman's room. This new guy is really ungentlemanly. Look. She has become wild because of studying. Is that still the behavior of the lady of the house? I am very sorry. I chose her because I thought she was timid and indecisive. I didn't expect that. Do you need us to teach her a lesson now? Your so-called lesson will only hurt her. If the tabloids make a big deal out of this, how will I look? Yes, we are all uneducated and rough people, and we really can't think of a better way. Do you have any good ideas? Well, according to its way, the beloved wife is seriously ill and the husband gives up his business to take care of her day and night until she passes away. Is this the right script for me? What? This touching story is rendered through newspaper. Clearly more influential than my socializing in the business world. For this, it doesn't matter if we delay for a few more months. Mr. Lu had a vision, so are there any details he'd like to see? We'll do everything you say. I want everything, so why don't you just stop charging me? Stop wasting time and act now. Yes, I understand. must not let them succeed. I must save her. Mingde. So Mingde, by the way, is also called the butterfly dream. Mingde, just now I heard someone talking about you and they said you might still be alive. That Luca is going to hire someone to harm you. Hurry up, grab all your valuables and run away. Pagkada silang dalawa rito. What did you say? Why would they want to hurt me? And it was urgent that I couldn't take the name with me. So what should you do? You said you might still be alive. Stop dreaming. I've been dead for a long time. Mrs. Bai, are you sure you're alright? You just heard something, right? Mingde, that is the person who was talking about you just now. There's also a wealthy businessman with an injured eye. So that damn man might also be outside the door too. There's no way out. So ay, wala na silang ibang choice. Hinawakan ni Mingde ang kamay ni Paitao at ipinasok kaya niya si Paitao sa salamin. Bangan sa susunod na chapter. Thank you for watching.